What's up, guys? Dragon here. Welcome back to another video. And it's time that we do this video. We are going to be playing Roblox Doors. And I am scared for my life. Because I played this once, and that was about in summer. I don't know what's happening to my shirt, but it's gone. I've died twice in my life, so you know that something is about to happen. And I didn't realize that this is a volume game, so yeah. Just press tab real quick. We are loading into a game. Oh god, I'm actually scared for my life. Okay. So anyways, there's a door over there. They're speedrunning this. God damn, what am I shaking? Oh god, please. So I think for the first couple of rooms, they don't spawn. How do I sprint? I'm dead. Oh. God. We need a key. The key's in here. What is this? Ow, I just got hit massively. Oh god, this is that one room. Please don't be. Okay, we're fine. How do I sprint? I don't know if there even is a way to sprint, but we're fine. Thank you. Okay, I think I just did something without even knowing what happened. Don't even know what's happening. Wait for me. Okay, who? I can't close the door. Why is Roblox horror games actually kind of scary? Please don't be a bossy. Okay, good. We're good, we're good. What just happened? I think the dude's name's Rush, but I'm not sure because I'm a bot at this game. I'm actually. Okay, I don't know what just happened. I just heard psst. They sure to kill me. Oh, key. Oh, key was for nothing. Okay, so that was another dude. No idea, I can barely see anything. Is that a grandfather clock ticking? Because I'm about to punch that. Get away from me! I need to find a door. My friends. We found. I am so freaking. I am They're so freaking scared. I'm so confused what's happening. I found something. What is happening? What the freak is that? What is happening? I am running away from this like nothing ever happened. What is happening? Please help me. What is... Someone got eaten. Give me the money. I'm hiding right here. Oh God, oh my God. Please unlock the door. Please unlock the door. Please unlock the door. Please, oh my God. I literally have the chills right now. What is happening? I don't know why. I have to chill so bad. We need someone to unlock the door. I believe that there's some type of book down there. But this lady doesn't seem that she has the ability to open a door. Actually, no, wait, that's actually, no, I don't, karma here. Bro, this man needs to clutch up. stand right here. Did she keep getting away from me? Come on, man! Where is she? Shoot, go, go, Fudge, peace up. Fudge. Wait, this is Phantom! Come on, can't you read? I'm about to punch this man. What just happened? You have the code. I'm actually gonna risk my life. So it's 7-6-7-6-7. I'm dead. 7-6-7-6-7-7-7-6-7-7-3. It's 7-6-7-7-3. Just wait! Of course he got it. Of course this man gets it. Hello, visitor. Oh, this is not copyright. I need to have some of this. I'll give you a tip. Why not? Okay, we need to get this real quick. Where am I? Okay, I think I go to this door. Wrong door. I can barely see anything. Oh my god, thank you. This man. This man is really, I'm not doing this. This man's going for the harder challenges. No. Is that why the I'm actually pissing my pants right now. Oh my god. I'm dead. What just? I don't know what happened. What? I did not mean to open that door. Thank you. that's one of these. Ain't it? Oh no, it is. Behind myself? It's 30 Robux. How many Robux do I have? I have. Oh, my ears. Please help me. Okay, guys, I think that's it for our first run in a long time. I think we got to around 70. Thank God. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.